which is celebrated on June 21st of every year. Yoga is one of the oldest invention of mankind. On those days, people need more energy with great effort for hunting. Yoga will help them. In yoga, it's a good stretching exercise. It stretch all our muscle groups, especially neck muscles and back muscles. It will relieve our neck pain and back pain. Yoga is also a good balancing exercise. In the aged people, imbalance and fall is a major life-threatening problem. Yoga is a good balancing exercise. It will prevent from fall. Yoga is a good breathing exercise. It will use our unused dead space of our lungs. So, yoga improves our lung capacity. So, yoga improves our lung capacity. Yoga prevents us from fall. Yoga relieves our neck pain and back pain. So, all of you do yoga regularly and lead a healthy life. Thank you.